excited to bring out our first guest of the evening. 88 caps this man earned for the Republic of Ireland. 19 goals he scored, a part of our adventures in Euro 88, Italia 90 and USA 94. Tony Cascarino. Tony, take us into Italia 90 and the penalty shootout against Romania, particularly maybe the 10 or 15 minutes in between the end of extra time and the decision for you to be one of the penalty takers.
Yeah.
How did that come about? What was going on in those 10 minutes or so?
Well, I think Aldo had come off, hasn't he? Aldo had been replaced and he was obviously one of our number one penalty takers. But when the game finished, Jack didn't, typical Jack, he had no list of penalty takers. And Ray Houghton's, because it was like Captain Ray. Ray was always the one, you know, just busying himself up and deciding, you'll take one. And he said to me, do you want a penalty? And I was like, you know, I'm thinking, I'm not a penalty taker. And he said, you're a man or a mouse? And Andy Townsend has just gone past the cheese to me. This is all in the centre circle. And we're chatting and we're laughing. And he said, penalty shoot. And we're all laughing. And he says to Paul McGrath, Paul, do you want a penalty? And Paul didn't even acknowledge him. He just walked off the pitch, you know, just walked away. And I'm thinking, how? Paul didn't shirk at anything on the football field, but he totally just did not want to know. And then we eventually come up with me, Dave O'Leary, I think Kevin Sheedy came in late as well. But we had not five penalty takers, and we hadn't practiced penalties in any training session. So
Why not?
It was quite a funny experience. And then, of course, I took the penalty and took the big divot, which everyone highlighted. When it was happening, I remember thinking, it was such a long walk from the halfway line to the penalty spot, and I kept thinking, all my friends, my family, obviously the fans behind the goal, because they were all behind the goal that we'd shoot in the penalties, and I'm thinking, just hit it hard and low, and do not, you know, don't make the goalkeeper save if he's gonna have to stop me scoring. And it just felt like an eternity to take the penalty. And it's probably the most nervous I've ever been in a football match. Absolutely. At that stage, it's a World Cup game. It's basically a do or die situation. You're going home. The next day, you're going home if it goes wrong. So all that's on your mind. And people say, think positive and don't think of it, you know, but you get there and you are literally just praying.
Yeah.
And I just think low and hard and hopefully it'll go in.
Let's play some commentary. This is George Hamilton.
Oh, dear.
And this really puts pressure on the final two penalty takers for Ireland. The sequence now is Tony Cascarino's going forward. Should he miss this and the final Romanian kick be struck home, then Ireland are out. Talk about pressure. Cascarino against this fella. Oh yes! We can breathe again.